Yeah. I want a chicken dinner, and I didn't mix up.
Hey guys, we are at Lily's Camping.
Say hi to each
other. Say hi.
Hi.
We're at Lily's.
Yes.
Lily's Seafood in Windsor. So let me try to. Let me show you my food. I got collards mixed with cabbage, fried chicken, baked chicken, and mac and cheese.
What'd you get, Tanisha?
I got the stuffed Cornish head over here with a side of fried chicken because, you know, I just had to put that in there. The macaroni and cheese and cabbage. And they all come with cornbread.
Cornbread.
Mm-hmm.
What'd you get, Raja?
Oh, it's the same thing.
Yeah. So let's see.
Let's eat. Oh, let me pray.
First, yeah.
Amen.
Tanisha's in my
mouth. The stuffed Cornish is really good.
What stuff is it?
It's just breaded stuffing, but it's seasoned really, really well. All right, I just put all my salt in. Let's see. Hot sauce. Hot sauce. Let's see what these collard greens taste like. Mm-hmm. Mm. Yeah. How's the cap? Wait. My cabbage underneath.
Mm.
Mm. The cabbage is good. Everything is seasoned really, really well. A little cute Cornish hen.
I didn't know. I thought it was baked chicken.
Huh?
I thought it was baked chicken.
Oh.
This is our first time here.
Yep.
We're up this area because we have to go to church. In Hartford.
Oh,
the hospital? Yeah, sure. You're welcome.
Oh, yeah.
Thank
you. This is
like,
yeah.
I'm waiting to taste the mac and cheese.
You know that last?
Mm-hmm. No, I'm into it.
Give me a water?
Thank you. Now, let me taste this baked chicken.
Mm-hmm. And that's tender.
I couldn't cut it. Let's see. Mmm.
Mm-hmm.
It tastes like a home cooked.
No, it really does.
It's home cooked southern.
It does.
Mmm. No, we ain't getting no. I can't get no ice cream.
The other side.
You already know.
Oh yeah, yeah.
That's why I got our water.
Ooh, it's hot. That never seems hot.
It's good. It's not nasty.
Thank you.
Okay. This restaurant get a thumbs up.
Yeah. I love it. Mm-hmm. And they give you a good proportion, which I like too.
Yeah.
It's like a scoop. They actually fill your plate.
Mm-hmm. Because I didn't know we were 2 pieces of fried chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And 2 pieces of baked chicken.
She gave me two too. So
yeah.
I wish I had cash. I need one too. Word. Seriously, because she definitely gave me more.
Mm-hmm. This is so good.
And they get enough people, hopefully, just enough to where they don't have to waste food.
Mm-hmm.
At the end of the day.
Upside down lemon cake.
Mmm.
Yeah, I'm definitely in here for this.
This is a long ride, but
that ride is,
the ride was very long, but this food is real.
I ain't gonna mention it, you know? I'm so super.
To compare.
Right.
But sometimes you gotta go outside of Bridgeport.
There's some restaurants I gotta try in New Haven.
Mm.
I wanna try the Ethiopian restaurant in New Haven. There's a Korean restaurant.
There's a good
I wanna try
Middle Eastern restaurant too down here.
Who?
Middle Eastern?
Yeah.
There's a few.
Everything is good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. It's just the bee recommended. I don't know how she found it. Mm-hmm. It's good. And I'm a mac and cheese.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I could critique somebody. Cheese. I have nothing bad to say about it.
Oh, really?
This baked chicken is good.
It is really good.
Yeah, you are.
Okay.
Just letting you know.
Right.
As long as it come out good. Well, I told you. I didn't even ask you.
I don't mind the camera now.
Yeah.
It's really, really good though.
Windsor.
Take the trip.
Lilies.
Lilies? Lilies. And clearly a lot of people come here on the trip.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
One
of you trust.
Sundays they're open 1 to 6.
Can I have some water?
Oh, I opened the water I got for you.
It's hot.
Mm-hmm.
You want to be on the camera?
Nope.
So, for dessert, guys, I got.
I didn't get dessert, but I have to.
Banana pudding.
Oh, that banana pudding, like good. I'm not crazy about banana pudding.
Really?
No, she's just like how my brother used to be. He only liked the cream and cookies.
But the cookies, I like my cookies crunchy. I don't like them soft.
No, I like them soft.
No, I don't like them too crunchy. But I don't like them. I don't know. Can I have your pepper? I love a lot of pepper.
I don't use extra salt. I don't use pepper. Hot sauce or Tabasco. Scotch bonnet.
I was going to say, that's the real hot sauce.
I'm going to start carrying some in my purse.
What? Hot sauce?
Tabasco.
It's really good.
I wish Daniel Johnson was in Massachusetts. The blue would go
there. Who?
You and I.
One, I really don't like cornbread too much.
Right. And then when you do have it, it has to be
it needs to melt. Oh yeah. I'm mukbanging. Nothing.
He laughed.
Never know who you're gonna meet.
He waved in your video.
Oh, he did?
He did? Yeah. I looked up and he was back there.
Oh, okay. And what's his name again?
Bilal.
That was Bilal, guys. Not the singer.
Not to be confused with.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but that cornbread got melted in my mouth. That wasn't melting.
Yeah, it was okay.
But everything else. I know one thing.
It's a little warming out.
Dana raised you. Score that chicken up.
I was gonna say, she didn't waste no time.
That's how you eat a. Let me see, I still got something. I'm almost done. I just want to make it to that. Right there. I still got some cabbage left though. It's more like steamed cabbage. To me, they're talking about bring me some food home. No, we going to church. We ain't leaving no food in the car.
I'm not gonna have to go and get something because I can't finish all of it.
You can?
Mm-mm.
Gosh, what's the matter with y'all?
I cannot.
I have to separate like it's two times.
Mm-mm. We'll still have more for later.
I'm looking at you like,
you're not finished yet? I mean, you finished it?
I'm saving
it. She ate the majority.
She's not saving it. She got to save it and eat it in front of me when she get home.
No, I would eat it at the church.
In front of me. Oh, good man.
It's okay.
All right, y'all. Let me try.
Let me try some more.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Probably. Okay, I just want to put this up. Oh, that's the problem. I get full fast, but I'll be ready to eat again. You know, I'll be ready to eat again.
Let's try this. What kind of? I'm trying to figure out what kind of cookies these are. So they kind of.
You're not gonna know.
They look like curry. Curry cookies.
Curry vanilla. Yeah.
It's different. It's I can't describe it. I just got a banana. This was the wrong thing to eat.
Why?
When she lies, y'all.
You get rid of it by five.
Nope. It's gonna just be starting. Yeah.
Last time I was here.
I haven't been in years.
That's why I was like.
All right, guys. I'm getting ready to end this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Goodbye, Tanisha.
Bye.